Now at 3:30,
the ports of LA and Long Beach are closed again. A dock worker shortage now stretching into the second day, and that's bringing work at our nation's largest port to a standstill. The effects are already being felt here locally and globally.
KTLA 5's Kimberly Chang joining us live at the Port of LA with what's happening behind the scenes right now. Hi, Kimberly.
Sandra, hi. Typically, this would be a very busy area. This is where trucks come to pick up cargo, which eventually end up on the shelves at our local stores. But today, it was a ghost town. The ports of LA and Long Beach temporarily closed again due to a shortage of workers on the dock. This is typically America's busiest port complex, and cargo operations are critical to the supply chain.
I've been waiting here. I got here about 6 o'clock this morning. So I've been waiting a few hours and just here to pick up a load and deliver it locally.
Outside, a long line of stalled truck drivers, including James Reed.
The guy came out, I'm going to say about 45 minutes ago now, and it was going to be 30 minutes till he'd give us an answer of what we were looking at, if we could possibly get loaded today.
Pacific Maritime Association, PMA, which represents ocean carriers and terminal operators, has been in contract negotiations with the International Longshore and Warehouse Union since May. One hot-button issue has been modernizing terminals with automation. Workers have warned it'll kill jobs. PMA said the workers' union withheld labor Friday, and the majority of jobs for Thursday night shift went unfilled, including jobs needed to load and unload cargo. Back when talks began, PMA said any disruption would be, quote, debilitating to the U.S. economy.
It seems very selfish.
Reed expressed his disappointment, saying the closure creates a ripple effect and hurts truck drivers.
That's the old adage. If the wheels ain't turning, we're not earning. So, I mean, it just sums it up right there. And so basically, not only that, the fuel cost, you know, of coming down here, then we got to turn back empty-handed.
In a statement, PMA said in part, ILWU local on the West Coast has taken a concerted action to withhold labor at the ports of LA and Long Beach, resulting in widespread worker shortages. These actions undermine confidence in West Coast ports and threaten to further accelerate the diversion of discretionary cargo to Atlantic and Gulf Coast ports. The health of the Southern California and state economy depend on the ability of the ports of LA and Long Beach to stem this market share erosion. The California Retailers Association also weighed in today.
So you know what this means, right? As AI is taking over, they're getting rid of jobs and the ports will suffer. With the ports suffering, it keeps people out of work. They're figuring out ways to keep the port workers and the unions out of the dock bays to keep us pretty much in a famine state of not receiving products and goods that we need on a daily basis. Biden's America, man. Wake up. We'll figure something out sooner or later. Or it'll be the Great Exodus. Get out of the USA while you still got your conscience with you. But this is such a podcast. Hate me, love me, there's no between. Like, comment, share, subscribe.